Hey everyone, Black Rose here, and I'm back with Far Cry 4, part 23. It should have been part 26, but for the ones who didn't read my tweets, I got a blue screen of death, so my laptop was kinda broken and it needed to be reinstalled and everything, so I lost all of it. I thought I made a backup, but apparently I lost 3 Far Cry 4 parts. This is what happens in those 3 parts. I went to Shangri-La. It was really beautiful there. And I need to... Yes, I fought really weird human beings. I don't even think they were human. And I met a friend there. A beautiful white tiger. I called her Taiga. So that is what happened. And then we woke up in Yogi and Reggie's... Well, actually mine... house. My house. And yeah, then we went to Nor and accept her mission to help her free her family. So we needed to sneak up and entered the camp of Paul the Pleur or something. We knocked him out. We brought him back to Kirat. That was really difficult. I died a lot during that mission. And now Sabal and Amida have... well, Paul, in custody. So that's also a good thing, I guess. That's sort of what you missed. And... I hear dogs. And now they told me that because the Pleur is with them now, Farshakot is now weakened. As you can see there. So, that's where we will go now. And I hope this won't happen again. It's kind of sad, especially part 23 that was in Shangri-La. It's really bad that I lost that one. But there's nothing we can do about it. We will definitely visit Shangri-La again, because there are more of those prints we need to collect. So yeah, it's not that one time. I will be there more and hopefully we'll meet Taiga again. But for now, we'll go to Farshakot. Don't know who's coming up with those names, but if you want to read it, you can pause. Alright, new weapons. Fine. Gonna refill ammo and sell everything I don't need. Let's see, can I buy something good? More maps maybe? I don't have anything left, so... Alright. Let's go! Whoa, what is... Don't we need to go in there? Alright, I discovered a new location. But what's in here? Why leave? Alright. Some money. Negeku. Oh fuck. That looks kinda cool. Wait, why do I have this gun? There. Well, alright. Alright. Buffaloes? Do I need buffaloes? Honey badger. Yak! Are these yaks? Well, I need yaks. And for those, I need yaks too. But I'm not taking any risks. That's why I'm not taking any risk. Maybe I should have thought about it more. Stop burning, please. Stop burning. There. Damaged skin? Oh, god damn it, so I can't burn them? Oh, fuck. Alright, maybe it's really not a good idea to burn them. Fine, but there was another one here. Oh, come on, that was an headshot. Okay, look. So annoying that I can't burn them. I guess it makes sense, but still. Are heavily defended by... I'm there? I guess I'm already there, but I wanted the yak. God damn it, yak. Alright, another time then, maybe. Each alarm box works individually. Every alarm disabled prevents one reinforcement wave. Alright. Then what's this thing? Two alarms remaining. Oh, there's nothing. I really want to kill the yak, but I'm not risking it. Oh fuck. Heavy armored guy, that's... Oh fuck, sniper. Not here. I did already saw an alarm over there. But I guess this is not a good way to enter the... No, because the Takai will see me too. Damn it! On our way in. Is there another way in? God damn it, I don't think so. Yes, I can grapple here. I guess one of my men also tried that. That's not really reassuring. Doc, you idiot. I hear dogs, that's also not a good thing. I'm right in the I'm right above the alarm, aren't I? Damn it. I'm not seeing much men, but I already hear a dog. But where the dog is, I don't know. But I think I need to lower myself here. Actually, let's heal completely before we go any further. Because I'm guessing when they see me, it's going to be one hell of a fight. Don't let anyone be in here because then I'm fucked. Oh, god damn it. Wait, what? Oh, god damn it! This is not going good! Damn it! Bad dog. Resistance! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die a painful death here. And those reinforcements aren't helping either. And I just blocked all my ways with fire. And they're surrounding me! Yay! God damn it. No! Bad. Bad. Oh, bad. Very bad. Damn it. Alright, so there is a guy in there. Fine. It's really not an option to fight them without setting off the alarms, because there are way too many then. Go up. There's the fucking dog. It's good that I have him inside. There's also men. Oh fuck.
There are some crazy stories about that witch doctor. They say he worships
old gods. I thought he was up here. That scared me. Oh, he was up here. Alright. Oh god damn it, that one is also in there.
There are some crazy stories about that witch doctor. They say he worships old gods, older than Banashur and Yalun.
Did...
I saw him, I saw the witch doctor.
Someone hear that?
He was picking mushrooms or something.
Please don't see me. All right. It's that one. That dog is a pain in the ass. And they're discovering a body, damn it. Maybe some meat? Wait, the dog will just go for there.
I'll find him.
God damn it, dog, that meat is not for you.
I did kill him. Go, go!
Everyone keep your eyes open.
There's another one. I'm safe up here, but I can't stay here forever. This is nerve-wracking. Can I take out that big guy? I don't think so, but I'm... Shit, I can't take out big guys. God. Damn it, that sniper's not helping either. And the reinforcements come. Yay! Upstairs. Don't tell me they can climb stairs. Where? Where's that sniper? What the? Damn it, I'm healing. I can't see the sniper. They're down here, but... There's the sniper. There. Damn it.
Shoot them in the face.
I'm not a sniper, really? Maybe a grenade will help. This is going to be a long episode, I think. Damn it, I'm out of bullets. No! My place. No. No. Jesus, die already. Or did I just set my oh fuck.
Coming in from the air.
Coming from the air? Why are you switching guns, you idiot? Damn it! Look at him fly, Jesus. Dude! No, really? Nope! I'm going to my big gun. Oh, fuck! There's the snow. No, no! Pick up your camera. Oh my god! No! I got him! If that thing was just faster than I died. We will take over, or at least do this part in this episode. Now I'm just getting pissed. Fuck you. Don't. Good boy. Come on. This is really getting annoying. God damn it. I can't fight that. I'm fucked. Oh fuck! Are you serious? Damn it! Well then, where are they? And fucking dog. And the dog's not dead yet. The dog is fire resistant. Oh, what the fuck. Oh my fucking god. Come on. That dog's gonna scare the shit out of me, I know it. Oh fuck. Maybe some help from Megan? I can use it too, you know. Man. Good job, Megan. You did a great job so far. Alarm is off. Oh, don't you dare.
Show me what you got.
All right. I think I almost have it. It's only that guy, isn't it? No, I'm really pissed. Tell me I got it, please. Fucking finally! Finally! Alright, so that took me 1 hour and 20 minutes. And I'm gonna end it now. Hope you liked it. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye!